tonight for taking this time with me, taking this time for yourself to go on this journeying experience that we're about to do. So real quick, I just want to introduce myself, Matthew DeRubertis, SEER Music, and Chris Coles, one of my dear friends and favorite musicians here with me tonight. And I want to, before we go into the program here, I want to just tell you a little bit about this project and where it came from. This project started from a 10-day silent meditation retreat that I did a couple years ago. And this changed my life in a lot of big ways. All this music that you're going to hear tonight, it all came to me during that time and during the really intense and deep inner experiences that I was having. And I did another one of these retreats earlier this year, right before all the madness of 2020 started. And I had the vision to put together this program that would express what I experienced there through music and spoken word. So that is the journey that I want to take you on tonight. So I humbly invite you to join me in that journey. As a way to experience this, I would suggest, if it's possible, to give yourself a little bit of room to relax and unwind during this, to get out of a doing state. I think for pretty much everybody watching this, like, we've all had crazy years. We've all had to change a lot of things about our lives. We've all had to be just adapting, and it's probably caused us quite a bit of stress. So my hope with this program tonight is to bring you to a space where you can sink a little bit beneath that stressful mind, where you can connect with some deeper parts of yourself, some more expansive parts of yourself, where you can feel yourself beyond the stress, beyond the anxiety, and connect to who you are at a deeper level. So having said that, yeah, we're going to get things going. A lot of the music tonight is from my new EP, which is out today, Arising Part 2. At the end of the program, I'll say more about that. But in case you don't stick around for the whole thing, there are links to that EP for streaming in the comments section below. So yeah, new music. But without further ado, here we go. So yeah, enjoy the journey.
Our mind is the most powerful tool we have. It can be our greatest ally or our greatest enemy. With our minds, we create the reality we live in. What reality are you creating? Information comes in through the doors of the senses. And in result, the perceiving mind creates sensations in the body. For example, a sudden sound happens. Mind responds, and we feel sensation. Our reacting mind renders these sensations as either pleasant or unpleasant. The mind develops a craving for more of the pleasant ones, and aversion towards the unpleasant. It is through this cycle that our minds generate suffering. The mind wants pleasure to continue and suffering to end. Unwanted things happen in our lives all the time that are beyond our control. We often generate suffering in response. Developing our awareness of this cycle is the first step towards breaking it. We must realize we are in prison before we can escape.
Thank you.
The mind needs training, otherwise it will run rampant like a frightened, angry animal. The mind is like a horse. It will run and run and run. Our practice need not be trying to stop this mind from running. We just need to watch it, to step back, observe it, and become less identified with its constant wanderings. As you focus on the breath, just be watchful of the mind. Thoughts will come and go. Let them pass on by. Thank you. Deepen your awareness to sensation in the body. Become aware of felt vibrations more and more subtle. As we practice observing the mind, an experiential wisdom develops. We begin to feel the impermanent nature of all things, all thoughts and experiences. In knowing anicca, the universal law of impermanence, we become able to dissolve our attachments that create suffering. This experiential wisdom is known as panya. Thank you. deepening in experiential wisdom leads to equanimity, a balanced and unfazed mind. The still water beneath the waves on the surface.
Thank you.
When we deepen in equanimity, the heart and mind can function in harmony. We can access genuine compassion for ourselves and others. Compassion wishes for all beings to experience equanimity and freedom from suffering. This loving kindness is called metta.
Thank you.
May all beings have happiness and the causes of happiness. May all beings be free from suffering and the causes of suffering. May all beings know freedom's true joy. May all beings dwell in equanimity, free from attachment and aversion.
So wherever you're at right now, internally, what's ever moving, whatever you're experiencing, I just extend some compassion to you. The hard times you've gone through this year, the things you've had to figure out. It is my hope that this offering, this music that we bring to you can ease your struggles in some way, can give you some clarity to move through whatever you're moving through. And yeah, we wish that from the bottom of our hearts. Yeah, so just a few closing remarks. As I mentioned before, my new EP, Arising Part 2, is out today, and that is available online, free to stream. You can find a link to that in the video notes, whether you're on Facebook or YouTube, it's there. And then also, you know, everyone involved in this production, we put a tremendous amount of work into all of this. So I have avenues for electronic donation open in the comments as well. So your support is greatly appreciated. It allows us to, you know, not only, you know, make our livings, but to keep pouring this amount of work in to create these kind of offerings for you. So any support's greatly appreciated. Yeah, having said that, thank you so much for being here. I hope the rest of your evening is in a calm and centered place. And yeah, feel free to check out any of my music, meditation material. It's all online and available for free. Again, we have Chris Coles here on saxophone. This night would not be what it was without him. My journey as a musician would not be what it is without him. So thank you, Chris. And huge thanks to everybody who cross-posted this event just to get it out to more people. Really appreciate you. And a huge thanks to the AV Club, who puts on this amazing programming here from Akron, Ohio. So thank you guys. And yeah, we'll see you next time. Namaste.